When life gets to be a little too much, just remember that you always have self-care to fall back on. Making a nourishing smoothie is a really easy way to do that. All it takes is a few minutes, and it's good for both your body and your mind. And it tastes pretty good too.